Radio Raheem here in Belfast, Ireland with Billy Joe Saunders. Obviously, you've come out here to support a couple of your mates. We just saw Tyson Fury get out of the ring. Unanimous decision. Fight is made between him and Deontay Wilder. First, how'd you take him today? What was your measure of his fight tonight?
I just think that he got in there. He did what he needed to do. More importantly, he got the rounds. I think that, you know, if you're going to fight someone like Deontay Wilder who's going to put it on you and come forward, I think you really need them rounds. And it was a slick performance. You know, making him miss, making him pay. You know, coming back at him with twos and threes. So, you know, you got to give him credit. You got to give the opponent credit because he were alone. He were tough. He took some licks. But more importantly, Tyson got the rounds in and looked good doing it.
Well, you're one of the men to beat in the middleweight division. It's always a pleasure to talk to you. I hope that division becomes undisputed soon, and you're in the mix. Radio Raheem with Billy Joe Saunders. Thanks, man. Cheers.